That's the most powerful tool that anyone can use in this world. Violent people know or assume the response. If you punch me, I'll punch you back. And so when they throw a punch, they've already mentally prepared to receive a strike back. But when they throw that punch and you come at them with your moral authority, it disempowers them and they have no response for you. That is the power of nonviolence.